Do you remember CiCi’s Pizza? This place is super nostalgic and I didn't even know they still existed. So when we were on our road trip and we saw one, we had to stop by. Even though it's truly bad pizza, there's something about the mac and cheese slice and the brownies that just hit. I'd rate this place a negative 2 out of 10, but I'd go again. That's the best way to describe this place. Have you tried CiCi’s Pizza before?